see how the succulents are made. First, the raw material puts into this machine. And when we produce the first of succulents, to which we put colors later. Coloring the succulents, and I will show how to do it. It is not a machinery work, it is hand work. So we can tell that our succulents made individually, not automatically. Today I will show you how to do a succulent. This is a stick and this is the initial part of succulent. I put it into the glue. When I put it into the stick, take another one, also into the glue, into the stick, and the last one, the biggest. Ooh. Take a lot of glue. So, the final part, and it's ready. Okay, here you can see how the leaves are made. So the workers put liquid inside the mold, and after they just open it and you receive this one. When the girls, workers, they just cut it out. So you receive the final product. Plenty of succulents in our company, so you can make different things out of it. You can use it in different places, in cafes, restaurants, at home. And you cannot understand, is it artificial succulent or is it real, a live succulent? Because only when you something like broke with succulent, you can understand, is it alive or is it artificial? The succulents of Real Touch Company made of PVC material, so it is very durable and you could use it up to 5 years. So the weather conditions are not harmful for this kind of material.